Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So this video is going to be about some practical tips which will help you in controlling your appetite. So let's get started. The first thing you have to do in order to control your appetite is regularize your meals. That means planning ahead what you're going to have for the next day on previous day itself will help us in getting confused and grabbing what we get. And most of the time grabbing food or the comfort food is easily available in the form of processed carbs. So it's better to plan ahead what we will be having so that we can have a good control over our appetite and we will avoid overeating thereby. And the second very most important point is sleep. Improper sleep or a lack of good 7 to 8 hours of sleep has proven, re-proven to be a very major cause in the resulting overeating that will be happening on the next day. I would like to give a slight explanation on this, because when you don't sleep properly, there will be secretion of a special stress hormone called as cortisol. And cortisol is as such not a bad thing, but the thing is it is not, when it is secreted in its absence of need, it will also cause some thereby added side effects, which will be actually resulting in the lack of control over our appetite. The increased cortisol secretion that will be happening when you have a lack of sleep results in leptin resistance. That means leptin is another hormone which is very important to signal your brain that you are full of, like you are filled with food. So when the cells become leptin resistant, that means when the cell does not respond anymore to that of the leptin concentration, there will be a stop of barrier or say there will be a stop of control of the food we eat. So thereby all the trouble starts. So if you want to avoid overeating, make sure that you get a complete 7 to 8 hours of good sound sleep. And the next practical tip is add some herbs into your diet. That means inclusion of some herbal plant based or exact leaf based supplements kind of things, like curcumin that is found in turmeric, like inclusion or increased amount of intake of turmeric in your diet. And also ginger and green tea have proven to have some very good effects in the regularizing of the appetite. And so make sure that you include these three things if you want to grab a good control over your appetite. And the next thing is exercise. Exercise is also very important in deciding what kind of diet or what food preferences you will be having, not only in the physical plane. Like when you're conscious enough that you're working out, you generally tend to avoid processed food, because you're aware that when you're exercising, you will be having an expectation from yourself that you want to lose some weight or you want to have a fit body. And when you're conscious enough of that goal, you generally tend to avoid excessive carbs or processed foods. But even hormonal mechanism, which is actually responsible for this chaos that happen when we are overeating or when the control of eating just goes out, actually tends to become regularized when you exercise. So make sure you exercise for at least 4 to 5 days in a week, for at least 15 to 30 minutes per day. And the last but not least thing is add addition of nuts into your diet. That's very important, because these nuts come with not only a good amount of omega-3 fatty acid, as I already discussed in my another video of top 5 foods for fat loss. These nuts are also filled with good amount of fiber, which is responsible for us to feel full for a good amount of time, so that we won't have this you know, back-to-back cravings of sugar or say some excessive salty things. So make sure that you include these things into your diet so you can have a good control of, over your appetite, which actually is a very important determinant of the health we'll be having for the rest of our lives. So that brings me to the end of this video. Thanks a lot for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for such more health and lifestyle related videos. Bye bye, have a great day.